go ride that train?
I do.
Hey, let's go ride that train.
Yeah, I like
it. Ben, are you on?
Yeah.
Okay, get your feet up. Feet, you can sit. Way up, Ben.
Aboard the Disneyland Railroad. To ensure a safe ride, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
keep your feet off the bench in front of you, the bench you're sitting on, or any part of the train. This is a very good old train. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
you put the oil in it.
Go ahead,
the Disneyland Railroad. We'll be on our way to Toontown in just a moment. Right now we're just holding for a moment while our engineers put some water in the tank of our engine. We do have authentic steam-powered engines, so we do have to take on water every couple of laps. As soon as they're done with that task, we'll continue on our journey. This is actually the oldest engine in our fleet. This is engine number 3, the Fred Gurley. It joined the rails here at Disneyland in 1958. While it joined us here in 1958, it is actually much, much older. It originally was manufactured in 1894 and was in service as a plantation steamer for Godshock Sugar in Reserve, Louisiana. She is a 244 Mason style built, with a Forney style frame that has the tender fused with the body of the locomotive. She's one of the strongest engines, though she is one of our older ones. Looks like our engineers are just about done topping off the tank. Looks like we'll be on our way. For your safety while on board, please stay seated, keeping hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Please supervise your children and keep small children seated away from all the train's openings, or they can be seated safely on an adult's lap.
Arriving from a trip around Walt Disney's Magic Kingdom, passengers will stand by to board.
Okay.
Line might
could be like 2 hours long.
Hey, don't they on the shrimp? You see like the T-Rex and the dinosaur and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, yes, right? And all the characters are in, like,
pasta.